morning to all. I am Dr. K. Jayachandran, Vice President, Department of Physical Education, Tamil Nadu Physical Education and the Sports University, Chennai. Today, discuss topic sports management. What is the meaning of sports management? The sports management involves any combination of skills related to planning, organizing, directing, controlling, budgeting, leading, and evaluating within the context of an organization or department whose primary product or service is related to sports or physical activity. It is called meaning of the sports management. Then, what is the purpose of the sports management? The sports management is business oriented, really focused on how to properly lead an organization in the sports industry. Many of the field students studying in this program are similar to other business management degrees, including finance, marketing, leadership skills, communication, and more. It is called purpose of sports management. What are the principles of sports management? Principles of sports management covers the theoretical background on various management, starts by discussing concepts such as the sporting environmental model, SWOT analysis, planning, organizing, leading, and control. It is called principles of sports management. Then, what is the difference between sports organization and the sports management? People with job in sports management usually dedicate themselves to public relations, marketing, and negotiating. So, between teams, sports administration is more focused on running and athletic program. It is called difference between sports administration and sports management. Then, what is the recreational sports management? Recreational management degree teaches you how to create and deploy regeneration and the fitness program in private practice for an organization or working for the public. Graduate studios program will include skills in therapy, facilities management, first aid, and the environment care. This is called recreation sports management. Thank you.